A copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... We can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Ryze has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
Oh, God.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Ah! Deal.
Let me go, you rotting piece of shit! Get in the head!
Thank you. I thought I wouldn't make it.
So, it's you again. Look, you can tell Rice that he can bite... Hey, what's that? Have you brought the herbs? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. No more food scavenging from now on. Well, I still can't figure you out, but here's your prize. I think you deserved it.
Nick Pastoff. I'm American, much like yourself.
In honor of the International Athletic Competition, we are offering amazing...
Came for the games. I'm one of those guys who yells, USA! USA! The Haranis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw them, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand them. Yeah, when this whole zombie thing came down, I was like, whoa, this sucks. So I figured, Bryce seems like my kind of guy, so I was hanging with his mom, but then things went all pear-shaped. That's his version. Anyway, I thought I'd try the tower. Here's the deal. Get me to the ivory tower, and I'll hook you up with something that nobody in this whole shawarma-eating bunghole's got. Yes! Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up. And there's no time to argue. Follow me! Too many punks here! You better help me out! this combat stuff. Like, you probably noticed that I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right? I just needed it to get into Haran, but turns out you needed to get out too. Who knew, right? But it was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. Think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that.
Let me repay the favor.
Hey, there's my American beauty. Back in my butt pocket with you.
Is that it?
Yeah, all set. To the tower, Jeeves. There's a big one. You want him? He's yours. You're not earning your prize right now. Santa's watching, and he's not impressed. You should be helping me now, jerkwad. Did you hear me? Do you speak English? Watching, and he's not impressed. Got too many cops here. You better help me out. You should be helping me now, jerkwad. Did you hear me? Do you speak English? Maybe 350. You should be helping me now, jerkwad. Did you hear me? Do you speak English? Got too many punks here. You better help me out. have all the fun. My new home.
Try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Hey, Crane.
It's good to see you. I hope you find some time to...
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
Easy.
Sees everything.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Yet, wait a sec.
Come on. Let me hear you scream.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Die, motherfucker!
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here!
Thank you.
Is that all you got? Let me hear you scream! Let me hear you scream! You think you're fast? Is that all you got? You think you're fast? Let me hear you scream!
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
We are all in the most terrible danger. Please, don't ignore me. Listen to what I have to say. I am Babar Kizel, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope. A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen the undead all around you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well? The Nosferatu, the Mummy, the lycanthrope. Dahlia the Witch says I can be cured if I ingest a potion of garlic, wolfsbane, and a teaspoon of cinnamon. Help me collect these things, and get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well. One of the survivors here, I think he's a ghoul. Also, they tell me I have to leave, because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.